up, everybody? Welcome to LiveCaseBreak.com. This is Tim. We have a football break tonight, 7-box, 2012-2013 football. We got two Chromes, two 5-stars, two 2013 Bowmans, and a 12 Valor. 25 total spots. We combined a bunch of teams. So here's the randomizer for teams. Good luck. 5 times each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There is that. And the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the final one, number 5. Good luck, everybody. There it is. Okay, David B. with the Eagles, Jeremy, Ravens and Lions, Scott, Redskins, John, Titans, Vince, Vikings, Kyle, Seahawks. Let's see, Kyle has the Bengals and Bears, Jarrell, Falcons and Saints, Kyle, Texans, Raiders, Scott, Cowboys, Cardinals, James, Chargers, Panthers, Jacob, Jets, Scott, Bucks, Jeremy, Colts, Scott, Browns, David, Dolphins, Jonathan, Packers, David, Broncos, we have the Niners, Steven, Chiefs, Pats, and Steelers, William, Giants, Scott, Bills, Justin, Jaguars, and Jeremy, Rams. There's the random. Okay, I'm going to print that out. Anybody need their team, shoot me a message in the chat. Real quick on the tiebreakers, guys. For random breaks, it's not the same as team breaks. Random tiebreakers go by however many spots you bumped. The only way the team, the dual team spots come into play is if you own both teams on that card. Otherwise, it still counts as one. Obviously, that'd be completely unfair to give dual team spots that big of an advantage in tiebreakers. I know there were some questions about that beforehand. If anyone wants the Niners, feel free to make me an offer. I'm not in love with them. Although there is Steve Young and Montana stuff in here. I don't think I would trade him, no. I don't think I would trade him unless it's, of course, Colts or Skins or Seahawks or something like that. Five-minute period for trades. Scotty, you got the Redskins, the Cowboys and Cardinals, the Buccaneers and the Browns, and the Bills. Those are your 5 spots. offense. 2 minutes left for trades, guys. Steven, you have the Steelers, Chiefs, and Patriots. Steelers, Chiefs, and Patriots, Steven. About a minute left for trades, guys. Let's get them done. Dolphins. David got the Dolphins. Okay, guys, keep the offers rolling for the Niners. Private message me. A couple good offers I am thinking about accepting here. Okay, Scott, no trade then? I don't know, I already hit a Tannehill out of this 5-star, I think. I think that was the box last week. Gotcha, Scott. All right, I'm going to give you guys an extra minute or so for trading. So I'm and if we go, we'll have a race. Okay, Niners are sold to Dale. Runs like a filing cabinet. Steve with theme on Adrian Gonzalez. That is great. Okay, guys, here's the deal. I only have one trade, and it's on a trade. I sold the Niners to Dale. I don't have any other announcement on trade, so what we're going to do, I'm going to go get a refresher, and we'll start. Susan, I'm back. Flainers, huh? If you get skunked and you get a Father's Day pack, I will include it in your shipment. I don't usually open those live. I mean, yeah, if you're still around at the end of the night, I could probably do that for you. The only other break we're going to try to fill tonight, guys, 8-box case knockout. Would be a, let's see, 64-hit draft on an 8-box case of knockout. It's 300 a person. I only have 3 spots left for that. 4-man draft. That's the last break I'll do tonight after this. Yeah, Dale's right there. He's in for the knockout draft. Alright, any trades while I was gone? Any trades? No? Yes, no, maybe? We get to start. Okay, no trades. Alright, good luck everybody. I'm actually gonna do this on a second clip here.